Thomas stayed in part 1, get some blocks. And there's an enemy heading for us. So just gap up. And don't have to. Get some of these. Now get even more. Sounding like something that doesn't sound like now. I bet someone's actually coming for me, but I just don't see them. Because I'm like the only survivor who has bed broken. Everyone else has beds, or their beds destroyed and they're dead. That's like bad for me. So I know that there's someone that actually just come for me. Wait. What if I break that the blue's bed? And then get some more OP loot, like full gold. I have a diamond pick. I have enchantment. Clutch it and survive it.